happen, something like that. Yeah.
No, sir.
No, as of now, what happens is in advising banks, what frauds can happen? Here, when the LCE goes to the beneficiary, he is least concerned about who has made the changes in that LCE. Now, if that advising bank is not trustworthy, then what happens? This advising bank can do some changes in that LCE which are harmful to the issuing bank. Then there's a problem. That's why, what does the issuing bank say? The bank which I trust, the bank which I know, I will appoint that bank as the advising bank. Now, what are the jobs of this advising bank? Here, but remember one thing, advising bank is a courier company only. Courier company, no more, no other job than of that